Starting from this financial year, some science teachers found huge sums of money on their various bank accounts. While some thought that it was a fulfillment of the presidential pledge to teachers, the ministry discovered that the money was meant to go to health workers' accounts and so far leaders.
But what was paid over and above what we're supposed to get is recovered. So the recovery will be made. That amount cannot be forgotten altogether. As the payroll is being polished, those teachers who got beyond what they were supposed to get shall get less in the following months until the problem is rectified.
Mbarara Municipality Principal of Education explained on what could have gone wrong.
Science teachers are getting more than the arts teachers. And during the time the payroll was being prepared by Ministry of Public Service, not at the Municipal Council, there were errors made. You know, when you are paying all the teachers the same amount, it becomes a bit easy. But now they were teasing out those with science, and perhaps some they had forgotten about them and so on. So during that process, teachers were supposed to be paid their due amount as stipulated by the public service. But by mistake, these people were paid a different amount.
Although some science teachers at Ntare and Mbarara High School didn't prefer to appear on camera, the principal of education said most of them were excited but will have to pay back the money. He calls for cooperation from teachers who received the money and says that in case the recovery is not well executed, it will be affected in the following quarter.
If the recovery is not made properly and the teachers get more than what they are supposed to get, it means our wage bill will be affected. And that would mean that the final month, that is June, May, and April, that is what we call the last quarter, shall be affected if that money is not recovered.
According to some payment sheets, arts teachers apparently get between 700,000 shillings to 900,000 shillings, yet their counterparts get 2 million shillings.
The scientists should get that money. I'm not about to say we shouldn't give the scientists that money. But again, I think as the government is promising, gradually also the arts people should get some more money. We are not going to say cut off the money for sciences, let them get the money. But as the government is promising, the arts department should also get some increase eventually. Because if that is not done, we shall get artsmen like myself complaining very bitterly and saying, after all, this is just their science, let them do it alone.
Meanwhile, Mbarara Municipality Education Principal has urged school heads to revisit career guidance in schools. This report was filed by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.